Welcome on stage, Malik, the cockfight, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, I. One more time. I tell you. This young thing, she come down from London. As she land, she looking for action. She asked me and I said, all right, that we could go and watch a cockfight. Well, before you could say cock-a-doodle-doo, the two of we was at the venue. There were three cockfights, black and brown, but she only checking for the black one. In my side, she keep nudging me. She like
the black one,
like a new bride. She all over me. She like
the black one.
She said she don't like the brown at all, and the white cock is very small, and she planning to use everything she got from
the black cock.
Yes, I. The first fight was the elimination, so they bring up the white cock and the brown one. Great excitement all about the place, but she's still watching with a screw face. Then she walk over to the next corner. I walk up to the black cock owner. I don't know what she tell the man, but next thing you know, the cock in she hand. And listen, she just watching me. She like
the black cock
blowing in mind. Like she don't really care. She like
the black cock.
She say the white cock too civilly. The brown don't stand up so properly. And she don't care if I vex or not. She like
the black cock.
Well, the black cock was standing so erect, so I decided to have a bet. Looking like a young Mike Tyson, it was a foregone conclusion. So I asked the girl, just tell me one thing, how the hell you know the black cock would win? She said, I'm no rocket scientist, but the blacker the cock, the better it is. Going home, she keep nudging me. She like
the black cock.
We all alone, and she still choking me. She like
the black cock.
She say if she had some more money, she would buy the black cock from he, and it could flap its wings and keep she cool when she hot.
The black cock.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.